Update, folks. The stupid chain fell off on this bike. First time that's happened since I put the chain on a while ago. I guess it's not too bad. It only fell off because I was going off road and I was going crazy over the bumps, and then the damn chain fell off when I took off on the street. It only took like 5 seconds to put the chain back on. Not like it matters. So I guess so far so good. Just gotta take it easy going over these damn bumps. If it keeps falling off more and more, then I'll have to check the chain alignment. If it still falls off, I'm gonna have to take one of the links off the chain. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. I hate having to do that. But that's the only way I can really tighten this thing. Because there's no tensioner on this bike. My caviar. It is so disgusting, but so appealing at the same time. Woo! I'm hesitant to do wheelies because I'm not wearing my helmet. I can do little bitch wheelies, I guess. Decent. Lift my front tire up like a good foot and a half. Damn it! I got water in my sock. I should have put my feet up like this. I'm gonna do it again. Should have done this, damn it, and then I wouldn't get wet. Oh! Keep your feet up. Hopefully my feet will dry before they freeze because it's windy. Let's dig a hole. I gotta wear out these tires already so I can get new ones. Ugh!